I'm always very excited whenever there's a sports event. I get this adrenaline somehow. It's just very beautiful feeling for me. Yes, apart from being an actress, I've always been a sportsman. I'm a true sportsman at heart, I would say. And cricket, yes, I'm associated with cricket as well. I think a couple of years back we had box cricket happening in our industry as well, so being an active participant there as well. So apart from motorsports, yes, I love cricket. So I'm here for this event and I'm feeling really very excited to be here. And I understand what every player is going through right now. And I just want to wish each and everybody all the very best. I think it's a very good thing Mr. Wasib has got this, have this initiative of getting all these players together, and makes a very important big deal for everybody. We keep talking about women empowerment, and things are getting much better. Things are women outside are getting more valued. Their activities are getting more valued, and I think they're getting honored as well. I think next year Mr. Wasib should start thinking about a women's team as well, a cricket tournament between the women's team.
Sure, I will really take this as a, you know, I will really take this on, because I have got a couple of calls already from couple of friends and families that, you know, women team has to be inside.
Yes.
And that they also want to show their talent and they're hungry for to come on TV. They have, you know, it has to be women team.
Definitely.
Will be included.
And I think all the married women, we should initiate all the married women to be a part of the cricket team, because my mom, she's I'm sorry, I'm getting a little personal here. My mom is 62, 63 right now, and she represents the Maharashtra state at swimming championships even today. And I mean, she gets, whenever she's back from a tournament, from her tournaments, she's back with 4-5 gold, 4-5 silver. I mean, it's like really inspiring for all of us. I think all the married women who have very busy schedules taking care of their families, I think could pull out a couple of hours in a day, maybe an hour or two, and get together, and probably we could have more.
Sure, sure.
Smita, your wishes for TPL, and thank you so much for being here today.
I would just like to thank everybody, to especially Wasib, to invite me here. And I get an opportunity to meet Mr. Daniel, Mr. Amit as well. And as we just discussed, I'm looking forward to see at least 2-3 girls in every team next year. And I wish all the players all the very best. This is a great opportunity for every player out here. And I wish everybody all the very best. And thank you for having me here.
Thank you.